Hi friends, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Video. So here I am with the 31st January first shift marks versus percentile data. Completely I will provide you, as you also know that this shift was having little bit easier question, so that will have a effect on the marks versus percentile. So after considering everything, all type of analysis I have done, thereafter I am going to provide you the data. That is, for 99.9 your marks will be 237 to 242, and for 99.8 it should be 230 to 235, and for 99.6 it should be 215 to 220. At the last, I will also show you the minimum marks to be eligible for the advanced examination category wise. So please try to listen my word very carefully. For 99.4, it is 195 to 200 marks. For 99, it is 172 to 177 marks. And for 98, it is 160 to 165. And for 97, it is 145 to 150. And for 96, 130 to 135 marks. Now, if you talk about for 95, it is 115 to 120 marks. And for 93, it is 102 to 105. And for 90, it is 73 to 77. And for 85, 58 to 62 marks is required, and for 80 it is 50 to 53, and for 75 it is 45 to 47, and for 70 it is 35 to 37, and for 65 32 to 33, for 60 26 to 28, for 50 it is 22 to 24, and for 40 it is 17 to 19 marks is required. For this tip only I'm talking about. If you want to check for previous tip, you can check, and after all the step will be done, I will provide you a single video in which all the step will be covered. So here is the complete information regarding the minimum marks to be eligible for JE advanced examination, that is category wise. For general 59 to 62, percentile will remain same, as I'm repeating again and again. Many students will be confused why I am providing the same percentile, because percentile depend on the total number of students. Marks depend on the type of paper, that is easy or hard. So for general 59 to 62, for OBC 32 to 33, and for EWS 30 to 31, SC 19 to 21, ST 12 to 14, and PWD again, if you have reached the center, you are qualified for the JEE advanced examination. It is not a joke, it is the reality, because once you reach the center, obviously, because the cutoff is very low, that is 0.11 percentile. So this was the complete information regarding the JEE Mains 2023 31st of January first shift marks versus percentile. Thank you.